So, I'm not the only one here gambling on their resume, am I?
Hello.
Not like lying, but just stuff I don't really want to answer questions about. For example, mine says that I was my high school valedictorian, but I'm like definitely homeschooled. So it's a gamble, because if they don't ask any questions, I'm very impressive. But if they do ask questions and it comes out I'm homeschooled, it gets weird. Because people have an immediate reaction when you tell them you're homeschooled. Can I stand near you? Are you vaccinated? But I was homeschooled by really progressive parents, so like I'm vaccinated, but that's the reason I'm dyslexic. Overall though, homeschooling did a fantastic job of preparing me for college, which is what high school is all about. When you think about it, homeschooling, college, practically the same thing. For one, when you're homeschooled, you live on campus. I get out of my bunk bed every day, and I walk to class with a bunch of girls that wouldn't sleep with me. And it's fine, and it does such a way better job than college has done preparing me for the real world. Like, I'm majoring in business analytics. Nobody knows what analytics is. It's like synergy or something that Jeff Bezos made up. It's like not a thing. Like, I'm 4 years into a business degree. I have no idea how to get a job as a businessman. And I do blame the school for that, a bit. They've been giving me some terrible advice. They said, be yourself. But myself is, like, kind of unemployable. Like, I'll go to a job interview, and for starters, this is my outfit. Because myself is my granddad's Johnny Carson jacket. And these red velvet shoes make me feel like a cupcake. But anyway, I go to these job interviews. They're sitting down, they're looking at my resume, and they're looking at all of my things, and you know, they're like, wow, you're studying business analytics? That's a fantastic degree. It has such great synergy with our finance department, and you know, good GPA. You were your high school's valedictorian. Very impressive. You're a peer tutor. Studied abroad in Korea. But down here at the bottom, under skills and interests, I see you put dinosaurs? Is that a skill? Or an interest? Well, you know, for me, it's really both. I know a lot about dinosaurs. My first semester, when all of my idiot friends were taking psychology for their mandatory science credits, I was taking dinosaurs and their relatives and learning about history. Hardest English class I ever took in the geology department of all places. There are no two things more upsetting to hear as a dyslexic person than spelling counts on the final exam. And Pachycephalosaurus. The most ridiculous word for the most amazing dinosaur. It is 100% my favorite. It's the one everyone loves, but nobody remembers the name of because it's Pachycephalosaurus. It has a big old dome on its head that makes it look like it runs around headbutting things, but scientists have recently pointed out that's not how skulls work. The leading theory is it's some form of ectothermic heat generation device. Because lizards don't produce their own body heat, it would have all the skin on the top of it that would absorb the sun's rays to help heat itself. It's a fascinating creature. Anyway, I explain all of this and I don't get the job. That's how I roll. That's my homeschool swagger. That's my Johnny Carson jacket. when people tell me I'm self-destructive and I'm ridiculous. And yeah, they're right. But I'm just doing what I was told to do. Myself as dinosaurs. If anyone's hiring.